Good afternoon, everyone. I want to give on views and opinion over the topic, what are duties and responsibility of youngster to make understand about lockdown and COVID-19 to uneducated older and also a children. So as per this topic, we are seeing in everywhere that one virus is going on very rapidly. Coronavirus, very big problem in our world. And approx 50 countries are facing a problem from coronavirus. Because coronavirus is a very big problem in every country, and till now there is no treatment, there is no vaccine for a coronavirus. So that's why it is spreading, and any other country cannot control till now. Because due to coronavirus, many person are affected. You had listened and you had seen in social media and television that 3 and 4 days before ago, there are 2 and 3 cases has done. But till now, it has done above the 1,000 cases. So do you think that what is a condition in our India and in a whole world? Approximately 4 and 5 lakh people has got die due to coronavirus. So you can think that what is a condition in our world as well as in our whole. Coronavirus is spreading very rapidly, and how it is spreading? It is not spreading for the atmosphere and with the help of air. It is spreading having touching the affected person. If any other person is coming another country to in our country and he has a symptoms of a coronavirus, he has a simple flu, cough, cold, but after 2 and 3 days there are many symptoms come for coronavirus, but having reached up at home, he met to whole family. So whole family is also affected, but he doesn't know that I have a coronavirus. After 2 and 3 days, he will face a health problem that he can understand that I have a coronavirus. So you can think what is the situation and what is the condition of his and his family. I want to give suggestion to the older and uneducated person that having a stay home, you can save your life. Due to spreading coronavirus very rapidly, so our Prime Minister has locked down in a 21 days in our country, that our country can control and fight the coronavirus. Every shop has closed. Every thing, every department has closed till now, until 21st day. If people will live at home in 21st day, so you can think that we can fight the coronavirus. Otherwise, you can delusion that what will be condition in our country after 21st day, after 1 month, you can think. So that's why I want to give suggestion to an educated person and older person that you should stay, not should, you must stay at home. Because if you will stay at home, so your life will be safe. And also your family life will be safe. If you need to something and you have a very urgent work, so you can go outside. But having bear masks, apply the alcohol and sanitizer in your hand, you can go outside. But you have not urgent work, you do not need any emergency thing, so please you can live at home. Then we can win from the coronavirus. So due to this reason, due to spreading coronavirus, lockdown has done that people cannot gather one place. What is the situation that you have seen and you had seen that in a society, in a villages, 4 and 5 people stand together for gossiping. And in a urban rural area, people having sit under the tree, maximum 10 people, 10 and 12 people sit together for gossiping. So due to seeing this condition, our Prime Minister our Prime Minister has given a big decision to the society that people can live safe. If people will not stand together, so they can save on life and her and his